the contradiction and solution. Politicians, celebrities and governments inspire us to fly less, drive less, to consume less. However, if we all did that, economic growth would be less. If we work harder at the right things, in theory, we can consume as much as we want, as long as the right recycling systems are in place and all energy is renewable. This would not cause pollution. It is a long, hard road with much opposition. But if we start building now, in 20 years, the fruits of labor will become visible with lower future energy prices, energy independence, new business systems, more consumption without global warming guilt, and higher economic growth. Every year, Europe imports for almost 400 billion euros of fossil fuel resources. With the new business systems, we can become the energy suppliers of the world.